But who's Gwen?
Well, she was a housemaid here before the war.
She got away to be a secretary. Now she's having lunch upstairs while we're still stuck down here.
What does his lordship think?
They won't recognise her. They don't look us in the face, you know.
I wonder if Karl Marx might finish the liver pate.